What's up, everybody? It's Game Drops with Pops. Today is WrestleMania. So in the spirit of that, I'm going back in time to WrestleMania WWE 13. Yeah, there's CM Punk. He might show up.
WWE, the world.
Let's get this. Yeah, let's get it. I'm gonna ask that.
Woo woo woo! You know it!
This might be a quick match, and it's only gonna be, you know, probably not my finest moment.
The following contest.
This is for the Wii, by the way, so I'm not sure of the controls. Match. Wow, look at the definition.
The World Heavyweight Championship.
That looks fantastic. Shawn Michaels is going to super kick Triple H, and he's going to knock his ass out, and that's the end of it. Or maybe the four Texans will unite. Maybe five. You got Stone Cold, you got The Undertaker, you got The Rock, you got Shawn Michaels, and you got JBL. Maybe something's gonna go down with this one. This guy should have been a Terminator. Yes, he is. Missing the middle finger, though. I'll give you to right now, Star Wars. F you. Alright, Rattlesnake, let's do some damage. You have an ultimate smack. As if Goldberg somehow comes out of nowhere. Spear Jacks, Triple H, with World Heavyweight Change. That'd be dope. Alright, we're gonna rock. Stone Cold wants his belt back. Coming out of retirement. Busted knees.
Introducing the challenger. From Victoria, Texas. Weighing 252 pounds. Stone Cold Steve.
Yeah, way smaller. Buddy. That's a nice humble
and his opponent,
fist pump.
From Dublin, Ireland. Weighing 272 pounds. Is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Looks like he has women's breasts. I need a bra there, buddy. Alright. Yeah, it's real. Alright, you know what would be another nice twist? Kurt Angle comes out of nowhere. Bobby Roode. Alright, let's get it on. He's shaking himself on me.
The five ton Hell in a Cell surrounds the ring.
Punch,
the competitors
punch,
are
punch.
Locked in. Just think about what tortures and horrors these men
I
are
think
about
I
to face.
Nice. No. Oh, not the neck. Surgically repaired neck. Don't go for the next.
Controlling the arm.
Owen Hart did damage.
Bam!
Okay, so far, nice.
Austin into the headlock. Austin controlling the waist.
Nice.
Ow.
Chop that leg down.
The range of emotions
nice.
Are
oh, yes.
startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Shut up,
back
Michael
into the
Cole.
Ring now. Stone Cold.
Cutter. Stomp his ass.
Not just ice. One kick there, but a combination of blows.
Oof. Eat some fists.
Stomp home. And the close fist lands again. Austin has the headlock. Austin, no! Stomp
home. Another cutter.
Stomp cold stutter. Austin's gonna win.
Get your ass up, punk. Come back.
Stone Cold loves two things in life.
No, how do you get up from two stone colds?
Realization has to be setting in. Sheamus is in desperate straits. And there's the elbow. Struggling for control.
Nice, Stone Cold.
The Dubliner. Sheamus is the first Irish-born champion.
Atomic drop going old school. Too late. Oh man.
Belly to belly suplex. Sheamus squeezing down on the head. And he
oh, my neck again. Gonna need another skill play in there.
Joy showing absolutely no remorse. Oh,
belly drop. Come on, let's get outside the ring. Nice. Come on, Stone Cold.
Title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line.
Oh, no.
That's why they
no.
This could be it.
Nice. Get up, Stone Cold. Pound him.
Fast enough. Nice snap there. Now go into the arms.
Snap there. Uh-oh.
Sheamus patterns himself after the field.
Get out of that.
They're Celtic warriors of the past. Sheamus is on a mission tonight. Again. That's it. He's had enough.
No. No, not like that. I want a rematch. I want a rematch. That was horrible. not gonna let you celebrate. I'm coming after you. Alright.
It's ghastly, grotesque, and I wouldn't be surprised if either man were unable to walk out of here on their own merit. Kick to the gut.
Stone Cold Stunner. Pin him. Nice. Keep dropping those goals.
Austin with the arm. Stone Cold and the
stunner. Just like last time. Now we need to pin him. Hey, how did you come back? I know it's like comeback. Nice.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
Okay, how come he's getting out of my submission? Nice, go, 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 go!
Austin wants to punish him. Stone Cold has everything well in hand here. You think
take him out.
He's got out as much aggression as Stone Cold, but then he has to tap out.
Tap out! That's it.
He's done it.
Only Dodge's tap out. New champion. Broken glass.
Here is your belt on my ass. Heavyweight champion. Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Real champion. Wins in the WWE ever be the same again.
That's the way it should have went down. Alright, let's exit that. We'll do one more. I got time for one more. All right.
Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
Neckbreaker, right off
the bat. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Who reversed my reverse? What? Pedigree already? Nope.
And he fights out.
I don't think
Gabe
so.
Gabe was looking for the pedigree. Has the headlock. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Triple H controlling the arm. When the cerebral assassin has you in his sights, that can only mean bad news.
Yeah, that's true. What?
Big DDT,
oh, goodness, that could be it. Caught me on that one. I gotta wake up.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Wait a minute, the dead man.
Tombstone out of nowhere.
Out. These superstars are so
stomp him.
Figuring out what they're going to do next.
Yes, rip his arm off.
Ouch. With the Undertaker, the legend, Greg Undertaker's thinking about it again.
Here we go. Tombstone Part 2. Hit his ass.
Tombstone.
Nice. Thinking of coming back.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy.
Big leg drop like Hogan.
Undertaker into the head. Oh no!
Here we go, third tombstone. Spin his ass.
Pile driver by the dead man.
Rest. In peace.
Right here. Yeah. Undertaker did it. Undertaker wins.
Awesome.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end. Is what that was. My goodness.
All right, one more match. Wrap it up after this.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Come on, you candy ass. He's got the belt that I got. Kick your butt. Smack that. Speed up the manager. Should be rocking the fanny pack. You know what I'm saying? Equals unibrow. We're kind of out of shape there. Rock was up. Get back in the gym. Start making movies. Alright, let's do this. World Heavyweight Championship. Bring down the cage.
Introducing the challenger.
Alright, let's go. Enough talking. Running a little on time here. Okay.
As we peer through the chain link, please realize that these competitors are fighting possibly to keep their careers alive inside the confines of the steel cage.
Oh my God, Stone Cold's taking it to me.
The elbow. Sooner or later, you have to believe the steel cage is going to come into play.
Absolutely. Rock has him up.
Rock bottom.
Rock bottom. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage? Whoa, rock.
Rock bottom.
Oh, and another rock bottom connects. There's a takedown. And this has just been a hellacious match inside this demonic structure. Caught the leg. Wow.
Oh, right in the crotch.
These competitors.
Right in the pebbles. The rocks.
Oh, that hurt the rock. Here comes Stone Cold.
Okay, let's get up, Rocky.
He's known for that smash mouth style. But Stone Cold is actually a very accomplished technical performer.
Oh, pile driver. What? Power bomb. Stone Cold with a power bomb?
And a shot to the solar plexus. Very nice.
Nice. Let's go, Rocky. Get mad now.
The world title up for grabs. Nobody.
Are we going to see it, Cole?
I think so.
Take a seat.
Mark nails another one. The rattlesnakes
are. Oh, no. Clothesline.
Austin will never quit.
Nice.
And that punch lands hard. I think I saw two fly out. He's in big trouble here.
It's a fist.
Eating haymakers.
Uh-oh.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler,
nice,
welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. And the People's Champ connects with a hard right.
Another one.
That'll soften anybody up. Ooh. Championship on the line.
Yes.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Oh, man, it's coming back.
And there's a hard right hand.
Yes.
Oh, DDT.
People's elbow.
Delivered with a lot of force. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their foot lock, setting it up. And the rock nails the spine buster. He's looking at it again.
Rock bottom. Pin him.
The Rock.
He's got to get out of this cage now. Oh my gosh. Nice. Pile driver. Neck breaker. It's over.
Devastating neck breaker.
Time up here.
Oh, he's looking like he's getting ready to lay a smackdown right here.
Oh, nice.
The Rock in a bit of trouble here. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion. Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Great move. Impressive combination of kicks. Bam! Rock into the headlock. Nobody electrifies the WWE Universe.
Got a knee breaker. No. Oh, my God. It hurts. Get up.
Well, the idea here
what's he doing?
You're going to take your opponent and give yourself time to climb over that cage wall and out to the floor. The Rock is
entrancing.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the
Oh, he got me back.
The Rock control. Hey, he's going for it. And the
nice.
Attacks the back again. The Rock.
Another one. Stone Cold says no.
Collar and elbow battling for control. Austin squeezing down on the head. Oh, oh. The elbow connects.
Chopped it down.
Well, you don't get the name Texas Rattlesnake for your kind disposition. Rock's in trouble.
Oh, I ate some cage.
Oh, clothesline.
Nice.
Being done to the Rock. Austin with the arm.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Nice.
Oh, what a counter.
Look at this.
Bulldog, my God.
Austin, this could be bad.
Go to world suplex. Are you serious?
Ready to strike.
He's gonna stun me. He gave me a smackdown. Oh no, he's climbing. Get up. Get up. Oh my God. After all the damage I did to him. Stuck on the fence. Anyways, that was a blast. If you like the WrestleMania video that I just did, please give it a thumbs up on my YouTube channel. Check out my Twitter page, Facebook page. Subscribe me on my YouTube page. Follow me on my other pages. Check me around. I'll be doing more stuff. Lots of different variety videos. Hope you enjoyed it. As always, this is Game Drops with Pops. Say peace. Later. Stone Cold. Rock. Undertaker. You guys are legends. Later. YouTube Triple H.